jersey. Transition for me, because I have heard and read the conventional wisdom that somehow a guy from New Jersey would not be welcomed or understood at the Iowa Freedom Summit.
This is not politics. It's about our family.
I'm too blunt and I'm too direct. But let me say this. I've been to Iowa 11 times.